Hi viewers, this is Shaheen and welcome to my channel. Today we will discuss Andhra Pradesh Intermediate 1A chapter 1A Mathematics chapter number 6 Trigonometric Ratios up to Transformations exercise 6A fifth problem. If sin alpha plus cosecant alpha equal to 2, find the value of sin power n alpha plus cosecant power n alpha, where n is belongs to z. Z means integers. Okay, given. What the given beta? Sin alpha plus cosecant alpha equal to 2. Okay, sin alpha plus cosecant, you can write 1 by sin alpha equal to 2. Cross multiplication, sin alpha into sin alpha plus 1 whole divisible by sin alpha equal to 2. It is correct. Next, sin alpha into sin alpha, sin square alpha plus 1 upon sin alpha equal to 2. Cross multiplication beta, sin square alpha plus 1 is equal to 2 times of sin alpha. This 2 sin alpha you can write left side of the equation. It will get sin square alpha plus 1 minus 2 sin alpha equal to 0. That means you can write this one. It is in the form of sin a square minus 2ab plus b square. See how 2 into sin alpha into 1 plus 1 square equal to 0. Now beta, sin alpha whole square means sin square alpha minus 2 into sin alpha into 1, 2 sin alpha plus 1 square means 1. Okay, so sin alpha minus 1 whole square equal to 0. Correct beta, is a minus b whole square formula. A minus b whole square, you can write this square in right side of the equation, you can get root 0 na beta. So no need to write root 0, you can write direct 0. Next, sin alpha equal to 1. Okay, now this sin alpha you can write in form of cosecant alpha equal to 1 na beta. Okay, now reciprocal, cosecant alpha equal to 1, reciprocal is 1 only. Now see ma, sin square alpha equal to 1 square equal to 1, sin power 3 alpha equal to 1 cube equal to 1, and so on. Sin power n alpha equal to 1 power n, that means sin power n alpha equal to 1 only. Similarly, this one also you can write cosecant alpha equal to 1, cosecant square alpha equal to 1 square, that is 1, cosecant cube alpha equal to 1 cube equal to 1, and so on. Cosecant power n alpha equal to 1 power n, cosecant power n alpha equal to 1 only. Okay, now see beta, in here what the find the value of sin power n alpha plus cosecant power n alpha na beta. See, sin power n alpha plus cosecant power n alpha equal to sin power n alpha means 1, correct ma? Cosecant power n alpha means 1. So 1 plus 1, that implies sin power n alpha plus cosecant power n alpha equal to 2. Here n is belongs to capital. That's it. This is the first one. Next, second one. Second one as it is in fourth problem, fourth one. Okay, see, if secant theta plus tan theta equal to 5, find the quadrant in which theta lies and find the value of sine theta. Okay, what the given secant theta plus tan theta equal to 5. This is equation 1. Reciprocal of this one, secant theta minus tan theta equal to 1 by 5 nama. So equation 2. Now adding 1 and 2, we get secant theta plus tan theta equal to 5. Next, secant theta minus tan theta equal to 1 by 5. These two get cancelled. 2 secant theta equal to 5 plus 1 by 5. 2 secant theta equal to 5, 5 is 25 plus 1 upon 5. 2 secant theta equal to 26 upon 5. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 threes are. So secant theta equal to 13 upon 5. Next, 1 minus 2, equation 1, separate these two equations. Secant theta plus tan theta equal to 5. Secant theta minus tan theta equal to 1 upon 5. Signs have changed. 2 tan theta equal to 5 minus 1 upon 5. 2 tan theta equal to 5, 5 is 25 minus 1 upon 5. 2 tan theta equal to 24 by 5. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are. So tan theta equal to 12 upon 5. Next, this secant theta you can write 1 by cos theta na beta. That means cos theta equal to reciprocal of this one. Correct ma? Similarly, here also you can write 1 by cot theta equal to 12 upon 5. That implies cot theta equal to 5 upon 12. Okay. Next, we know that tan theta equal to sine theta by cos theta nama. Okay, so cross multiplication, tan theta into cos theta equal to sine theta. Okay, so sine theta equal to tan theta into cos theta. Sine theta equal to tan theta. Tan theta means 12 upon 5 into cos theta means 5 upon 13. Okay, 5, 5 cancel. So 12 upon 13 is the sine theta value. Okay, sine theta is complete. Now see beta, cos value, see here, cos also positive. Okay, secant also positive, tan positive, cot positive, sin also positive nama. So theta is like in say quadrant 1. Therefore, by observing the function, we can say that theta lie in quadrant 1. Okay, so this is about question number 5, solution 1. First problem is complete. Next class we will discuss second problem and first problem. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Take care.